This is Fresco Art Expansion V5. I'm about to talk about Ajanta Caves. The Ajanta Caves are 29 rock cut Buddhist cave monuments, which date from the 2nd century BCE to about 480 CE in Aurangabad district of Maharashtra state of India. The caves include paintings of rock cut sculptures described as among the finest survivors of ancient Indian art, particularly expressive paintings that present emotion through gesture. Influence the Indian arts that followed. The caves were built in two phases. The first phase starting around the 2nd century BCE, while the second phase was built around 400 to 650 CE. According to other older accounts,